A flying robot drops a trail of balls filled with a liquid that starts on fire. It looks like a game, but it has a serious purpose.
The problem that we are trying to address with this is how do you start controlled fires for land management in safe and effective ways.
Prescribed burning is a conservation tool that keeps the Great Plains healthy, protecting it from species that invade and choke off the land for other uses.
In the absence of fire, what we've seen are a lot of invasions of eastern red cedar. And as a result, we see major changes with livestock production potential in these landscapes, grassland birds, and we've recently seen in the southern Great Plains some endangered species that are listed.
Currently, controlled fires are started by hand or using helicopters that drop the delayed ignition balls, methods that can be dangerous and costly. University of Nebraska-Lincoln scientists are collaborating on a solution.
We realized that there was this great opportunity to work together and by tailoring some of the technology to this particular problem domain.
And in this case, it turned out that this aerial robot is a really good platform for this type of problem.
While the robot is in flight, the cargo feeds balls into a chute. Each ball is rotated and injected with alcohol to start a chemical reaction before being dropped to the ground. Seconds later, the ball ignites. The balls can be dropped in a straight line or a precise pattern. The robot was developed with experience earned in the Nebraska Intelligent Mobile Unmanned Systems Lab. Other robotics software projects provided a solid foundation.
We have been working with these types of vehicles, these aerial robots, for a while, and so we've been able to leverage a lot of our existing systems.
Nebraska's expertise in this area also benefits students.
Yeah, I've got it for you. It's fun to actually, you know, see a design go from concept to the computer to then actually being built in real life and now doing a physical test and seeing it validated. That's a lot of fun.
I think it went very well, and I'm very excited for our next revisions because I think we learned a lot today.
In the future, aerial robots could help local and national agencies protect forests and rangeland. The devices could also provide a cost-effective option for an individual property owner.
Because it's downscaled, there's going to be more opportunities to link that to what landowners are doing on their own individual properties, whereas they would have no potential to do, say, helicopter-based ignitions.
Looks like if we were out doing a prescribed fire right now, it would have been a successful ignition.
More revisions are needed, but Nebraska researchers hope the innovation will catch fire as an alternative for range management.